Oh, maybe this is a control room or something.
Oh, look. We are here.
What was that?
What's up, guys? It's your boy Zestip. Welcome back to another brand new spooky adventures, guys. In today's video, we're going to explore an abandoned warehouse right now, fams. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like. Let's get this video to 60 likes because we are risking our life right now because it's very old and dangerous to explore, guys. Anyways, I hope you're ready for it right now.
I'm going to use this gate right now. Before I'm going to use this first. Oh, okay, this looks very dangerous. Let's do this, man. Savage voids be like. Oh, that's nasty as hell. What the heck are we now, man? What the hell is this, by the way? Jesus. Okay, this is nasty. You come with me? Oh, Jesus Christ. Look, guys, I need to walk through. Look at this. Nasty place. But this one looks creepy. What the hell is that? Oh. Let me know in the comments below what you think that what the heck that is. It's maybe a sort of boiler generator or something, I don't know. But this. Oh, maybe this is a control room or something. What the hell? Jesus, what the heck is this? Wait, what the heck are you doing? Let me get your flashlight. Look, fans, you are here. The hell? Yo, this is insane, man. Look. This is hella nuts.
Do you remember, fans, that we explored a haunted warehouse, guys, at night? Well, in that video, I told you that I was going to do more abandoned warehouses. Well, this is my second warehouse right now, guys. A very spooky old one, guys. I love the old spooky warehouses and to share it with you fans. So I want you to keep your eyes and ears wide open. Maybe you're going to see something that we didn't see in real life, or coach in real life, or well, editing this place. I mean, well, I am editing this video and maybe I didn't heard or saw anything while editing this video now, you know. So that's the reason why I'm always dying in the videos, to make sure your eyes and ears wide open, because you fams can catch more than me, actually. So yeah. What the hell is that, man? What the hell? Okay, that's nice. Oh, it's all rusty, man. I'm pretty high. Yeah. I guess we can't explore any further right now. Maybe this is the end or something. Yo, come. We can't do this. I was wrong. I want to see what the heck there is. Oh, maybe nothing? Nah. There's nothing, man. Okay. Yep. You came back for nothing, man.
Poor you, poor you. Come. My car is actually parked there in front of me, fams. So yeah. But look how freaky big this freaky waterhouse is, man. And there are actually some self-made stairs. What the hell? Empty room. What? Alright. What the heck is this? Some empty boxes or what? Jesus. And my flashlight is dying again. Look how freaky huge this tower is, man. Whoa. Look. Yo. Yeah. Damn. Oh, there's also short boxes types here. Or something. Look, guys, all empty rooms. I really don't have a clue what the heck it is, man, I swear.
For me, that's a clue.
Indeed. Look, fans. Jesus Christ, what the heck is this? Neon.
Dat was een Hollander of een Belg van je video's die en dat is eigenlijk een racist.
Ja, maybe. Het is jouw look. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Wat dit is. Waar de heck is het come from?
No water.
Oh. Look at this freaky place. There's just like a building. Built. A building that here is full demolished right now. And they actually built another building above that freaky building. It's weird. What the hell? The hell happened here, man? This is nuts. Jesus. Come. This is crazy, man, here. What are you doing? You're digging dirt that bad?
Yeah.
Nice. Look, fans, I have a lot of sand. He probably not. Oh, my freaking goodness. Oh. Hi, man. What's up? Where the heck are we now, man? Oh. Yo. There's a door. Okay, what the heck are we doing here? Oh, look! We are here! What the heck was that?
Okay, we better get out of here.
Okay, so we could use a very easy ray. And that one? Jesus Christ. Yeah, what the hell? Look, guys, there actually a sort of back there. Why? I really thought this place was way huger than we just discovered, man. What the hell? This is so small. But it's creepy, man. We're actually at a sort of compound and there are some more buildings. Look, guys. And in front of me, guys, there's another building there. I know if you can see it good. That we discovered this one. That stairs? Two stairs or not? No? No, no, we used two stairs, but not two stairs. Look, guys, there are more buildings here right now, but those buildings are not abandoned. Only this one right now, man. Alright. What the heck are we doing every time, dude? Sometimes we're just risking legit our lives for just on buildings. You seriously? Okay.
So we use the stairs
for literally
nothing. Oh my gosh. Should I end the video here right now? Well, I'm going to end this video here right now at the second floor, guys, and a freaking empty room. Anyways, I really hope you enjoyed the short video, guys. This was the abandoned warehouse. It's night, but it's now legit 12 a.m., man. Anyways, guys, like I said in the intro, if you saw something or you heard something in the background that I didn't catch in real life, or well, you did this video right now, let me know in the comments below or tag me in a tweet. Also, let me know in the comments below which time that you heard or saw anything. And if you're new and watched this video now and you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, put notifications on so you are stay up to date for my new best video. And yes, you'll see the video as first then. Anyways, this is Jesse This World. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks for the big support. Shout out to him. His Twitter profile is in the link in the description. So do the spam here right now. And yeah, I will see you back in another video. Savage style, man. Jesus Christ. Alright. There's literally nothing here, man, upstairs. I need to go back downstairs and I don't like that, man.
Squishy!
Oh my gosh!
I have a feeling that the other fell down.
What the heck am I doing?
Yo, this is so dangerous, you know that?
And this is the official end of the video.